856 divided by 8. 8 is not less, therefore with 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 8 but not greater? 8 multiplied by 2, 16. 16 is greater. Multiply by 1, 8 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 5. 5 is less. Therefore, next. 56. Okay. Two numbers. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0, okay? Complete because here two numbers. 56. 8 multiplied by 7, 56 is not greater. Subtract next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 856 divided by 8 is here.